It is 5:53 p.m. on Monday, April 8th, 2019. It'll be hard to hold the camera steady this evening. Wind is blowing out of the south at 30 miles an hour. Tight pressure gradient right here over East Central Florida. The 800 this evening. That ain't running to the south into that headwind. Not a headwind that slows a train down, believe it or not. But a broadside wind on the side of all those double stacks. Now that is going to make a difference. FEC101, the hot train tonight on a Monday night, safely passed us at 5:56 p.m. on Monday, April 8th, 2019. Thanks for joining me tonight on this special night. I appreciate the company. That's going to do it from Caboose Junction. MB236, Florida.